We're gonna bend these mini split line sets down into our line height here. We wanna make sure to get some pressure back in there to avoid kinking the line sets. So we're gonna kinda just stuff our fingers back in that hole to ease down with the process. As you start bending it, you can slowly pull your fingers out. Don't be afraid to crush your fingers because it's better than crushing the line set. And then we're just gonna gently bend it down into our line height here, and we're ready to flare.